इवनिंग सर।
गुड इवनिंग गुड इवनिंग। सो वेट फॉर अनदर 2 to 5 मिनट्स बिकॉज ओनली 4 ऑफ यू हैव जॉइंड टिल नाउ। वी विल स्टार्ट शार्पली एट 7 o'clock। इफ एनीवन हैज एनी डाउट नाउ देन दे कैन आस्क, अदरवाइज वी कैन वेट।
गुड इवनिंग सर।
गुड इवनिंग समर्थ। लेट मी सेंड अ रिमाइंडर वन सेकेंड।
गुड इवनिंग सर।
गुड इवनिंग। प्लीज टर्न ऑन द वीडियोस। समर्थ, हेमंत, जेवियन, गुड इवनिंग पर्शन। On last Saturday, no, on 20th this March, we had no session for Vedic Math. So for that, we had compensated on 25th March. So I think now we are on the right track. One session we missed for maths also, I think. One session for maths also, we'll see.
Yes, sir.
Right. So one extra session we'll have on. Most surely in this month only. Maybe most probably this one tomorrow, because Wednesday is the last day of this month, 31st. So tomorrow is only one option left. So tomorrow most probably we'll have session from this now 5:30 to 6:30 for maths, and then 31st is also maths Wednesday, right? So I'll confirm this timing on our group also, 5:30 to 6:30 maths. Then we have from 7 to 8 science, as per your schedule, no problem. So Ashish is asking, sir, can I turn off the video? No problem, Ashish, but for genuine reason only we have to turn off the video. Otherwise, please turn on always.
Yes, sir.
Sir, can we start? It is
7. 7, okay. No problem. My clock is 6:59. No problem. See, let's start. So, see, we are seeing, we are doing this now. One last trick. We had this one in last session. Multiplication of 3, but the multiplication of 2 3-digit number. So, we'll put the heading first for this trick. Trick number. We can say this was 8th number, I think. 8th or 9th one. 1 second. This was basically double half method was 8th number trick. And this is ninth number, so we'll put ninth number here. See, so ninth number will be, we can say, multiplication of, put the heading, multiplication of 2 3-digit numbers. Correct. Multiplication of 2 3-digit number. We are doing this shortcut. So what was the method? Straight, then cross, small cross we can say. Let me explain 1 second this trick. 3 2 is 6. Suppose you have to multiply 1 to 3 with 2 2 triple 2. So this is 3 2 is 6. Write as it is. Then small cross. Small cross means, let me erase first. So this is, here we have 1, 2, 3. So what was the method? See, we'll first multiply 2 with 3, 3 to the 6, then small cross means we'll multiply with this time adjacent values, 2 to the 4 and 3 to the 5. And then we have to add 2 to the 4 and 3 to the 6, sorry, 3 to the 6, correct? Then 2 to the 4 and then 3 to the 6, 4 plus 6, 4 plus 6, 10, 0. Carry will be 1. Then we'll do big cross. Big cross means we'll multiply with 1 and 2 extreme values, corner values, 2 and 3. 1 and 2 is 2, 1 and 2 is 2, and 2 and 3 is 6. 1 and 2 is 2, 2 and 3 is 6, 6 to 8, 6 plus 2, 8. And 8, and then we can add this one after multiplication, 8 plus 4, 12. 1 second, 1 to the 2, 3 to the 6, 6 to 8, then 2 to the 4, straight, this is multiplied straight. So 4, 8 plus 4, 12, and 1 carry was there, 12, 1, 13. This is the value, 13, 3. Again, carry will be 1. And then we'll do small crossing means we'll multiply with this now adjacent values 2 1 2 and 2 2 4. 2 1 2, 2 2 4. 4 2 6. 6 1 7. Carry is also there 1. 7. Then finally 2 1 2 is the value.
So can you explain it again?
Let me take one question basically for you. Because those who have recently joined, I will share one more question. We can see sample question, easy question. Then we'll move ahead. See, suppose you have question 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3. This is one basic question. We'll see from this trick. It will multiply in one line. So what is the method? First, we'll multiply 4 and 3. What is the value 4 and 3? 4 3 is 12. 2. 4 3 is 12. 2. Carry will be 1. Carry will write separately. 4 3 is 12. 2. Carry will be 1. And then so. Then we'll do small cross, means this value will multiply. So 3, 3 is a 9, and then 4, 2 is a 8, 3 is a 9, and 4, 2 is a 8, 3 is a 9, 4, 2 is a 8, 8 plus 9, we have to add also, 8 plus 9, 17, and 1 is carry, so 18 is the value, 18, 8, carry will be again 1. Now we'll do big crossing. We can say big crossing means corner values will multiply. 2 3 6 and 4 1 4. What is 6 and 4? 6 and 4 is 10.
10.
Right. 10 and 1. 10. Sorry. 10. 6. 3 2 6 and 4 10. Then we have to multiply this also. 3 2 6 and 4 1 4. 6 4 10. 10 and this one. 3 2 6. 10 and 6. 16. 16 1. 17. 17. Carry will be again 1. Same carry. We'll do small crossing. Means we'll multiply 2 with 4 and 1 with 3. 2 2 is 4 and 3 1 is 3. 4 and 3 7. 2 2 is 4 and 3 1 is 3. 7 and 1 carry 8, and at the end last we'll multiply straight. Straight means 2 into 1 2. 2 8 7 8 2 is the answer. Correct. 2 8 6 or 7. This is 2 8 7 8 2. No, right. How you got, Ahmed? You got the understanding. See, 4 3 is 12. 2 carry 1. Carry 1 write separately. Then a small crossing is this value. 3 3 is 9 and 4 2 is 8. 9 8 17. 17 plus 1, you have to add 18. 8 carry will be 1 again. Then we'll do big crossing is 2 3 is 6 and 4 1 is 4. 6 plus 4 10. 10 and this 6 16. This will also multiply straight. 16 plus 1 17. Carry 1 again. Then we'll do small crossing is 2 2 is 4 and 3 1 is 3. 4 3 7 plus 1 carry will be 8, and at the end state multiplication 2 1 2, you get the
final. Yes sir, got it.
Answer correct. I got answer from Xavier, then Pratibha, all are correct, having right answer. Tatusha, Samarth, correct, all are having correct answer, no problem. Now we'll see remaining this now questions from this trick. We have solved six questions basically. Now we'll see another sixth question. Heading you can put. This is basically eighth number trick. Eighth number is this one, double half method. So you can write as ninth number trick. So this will be ninth number trick. 199th. Correct. So ninth number is this one, and then we have not completed it. Sixth question we have solved. And there is sixth question we'll see now. No problem. So this is next. For today we'll see in this. See, ninth number, sixth number we have solved, so then seven number question, seventh number. Suppose we have value 9, 8, 6 and then 4, 5, 7. So please try everyone. 986 into 457. 986 into 457, and here we have ninth number trick. Two 3 digit number. Stephen Samarth got the answer. Okay, good.
Please try this. Sir, I just multiplied it normally.
Okay. Normally means?
I didn't get the trick. So I just multiplied it. That traditional trick I used.
Normal method. Okay, no problem.
Sir, can you explain the trick once again?
See, let me solve for this question. We'll wait for another 1 minute. Let us also try, then we'll solve. No problem. Akhil got the answer. 4, 5 is coming. Okay. Avinav, please check once again. Because Rashul and Akhil have same answer and also Samarth. Zevin also right. So Avinav, you can check once again. Pratusha also. Try once again this question. Version answer is also not correct. Pratibha answer is also not correct. Please try. Do not be in a hurry. See, actually important is to get the right answer, not just now quickly solve this question. Every time answer is more important than time. You can take 10 to 20 seconds more, but answer should be correct. See, let me solve this question. See, 6, 7, what is value 6, 7 sir? Sarah, please try 42. Once again. See, 6, 7 are 42. We know the value. 42, 2. 2 will come, means right hand side value comes. And this 4 will go up, means it will be in carry 4. Now we'll do small crossing, means this value will multiply. 8, 7, 56, and 6 was 30. What is 56 and 30? 86. 86 and 4. 86 and 4, 90, 0. Carry 9. Now this we have carry 9. Remember. Once again, 6, 7 are 42, carry 4. 8, 7 are 56 and 30. 86, 86 and 4, 90, 0. Carry will be 9. Then we'll do big crossing. 9, 7 are 63. 9, 7 are 63. And 6, 4 are 24.
4, 5, 0, 6.
4,
5. 4, 5, 0, 6.
6, 0, 2. Right. Ashish answer is correct. Tanzila also right answer. So Sarah and others can once again try this question, and I'm also solving. See, 6 and 42 carry 4, 56 and 30, 86 and 4, 90, 0 carry 9, 9 7s are 63 and 6 4s are 24. What is value of 63 and 24? 87. If you are not getting right, we can simply add also 7 and 8, 87. Right, 87 is the value. Now here also we'll multiply. 8 4s are 40, 8 5s are 40. 87 plus 40 will be 7, 12, 127. No problem in doing this by this method. 127, and then 127 will be added with 9. 127 plus 9 will be 136. 136, then 6 will be here, and this 13 will be in carry. 136 was the value. 6 will come down, and 13 will go up. 13 will be in carry this time, and then we'll do small crossing. Small crossing means 9 5s are 45, and 8 4s are 36, 32. 9 5s are 45. And 32, so 76 again, 45 and 32, 77 basically, correct. 77 and 13 we have to add. 77 and 13 will be 90. 77 and 30 will be 90, 0, carry 9. Again, carry will be 9 this time. Then we'll do add the last one is straight multiplication. 9, 4 is 36, 36 and 9, 45. 4, 5, 0, 6, 0, 2 will be the answer. Everyone understood? In between now we can do addition like this, no problem. It should always take now, try to solve by this method and then traditional method. So it will always, it should take less half of the time basically. Then only it's useful, we can say. Any doubt in this question? So what is the basic process? Yeah. State, then small crossing, then we can say big crossing, this value. And here also middle value we can multiply like this. Then again, small crossing, then again straight. This is the, we can say one method. Everyone please note the answer. And those who got the right answer, they can put tick mark in your classwork notebook. Shall we move to next question? No doubt in this question, no?
Yes.
Right. So let me write next question. See, easy one. 3, 8, 7 and 1, 3, 5. Everyone should get the answer. I got one answer from Rashul. Okay, others will also try. Standard time of any question is 30 seconds. Standard time is 30 seconds, and for this type of question, we can have 30 to 60 seconds, means half of minute to 1 minute maximum. But ideal is 30 seconds.
Right. Sir, I think you got the answer. 60 minutes, sir.
60 seconds actually means 1 minute. No problem. See, Drishya also got the answer. Most of you are correct. So answer matching is. Mohammed, please try once again. Then Ashish, answer is correct. Persian, one second try. Pratusha also can try once again. Others have shared the right answer.
Sir, is mine correct?
Right, miss. Everyone is having right answer except few of the students. Pratusha correct. Hemant. Pratusha also can try once again. Samartha also right answer. Most of you are having correct answer. See, now we'll see how we can solve. Same method. 7-5, this was easy question actually. 7-5 is 35-5, carry 3, then cross. 8-5 is 40, and 7-3 is 21. 40 and 21, 61. 61 and 3, 64. Carry will be, now this time 6. 64, then carry will be 6. Then we'll do big crossings. 3-5 is 15, and 7 is 7. 15 and 7, 22. 22 and this is 8-3 is 24. 22 and 24 will be 46. 46 and 6 will be 52. To carry 5, then small crossing. 9. 8, 17. 17 and carry actually carries 5. 17 and 5, 22. Carry 2 now. And 3, 1, 3 and 2, 5. So answer is 5, 2, 2, 4, 5. 3, 8, 7 into 1, 3, 5. 5, 2, 2, 4, 5 is the right answer. Pratusha, one second try, and you can see the solution here. So what is the math? 6, 7, 5, 35, 5, carry 3, first time 3, then small crossing, 8, 5, 40, and 21, 61, and 3, 64, 4, carry 6, carry will be 6, then big crossing will be 3 and 5, same method every time, 3, 5, and 1, 7, 3, 5, 15, and 7, 22, 22, and this will 24, 22 and 44, 24 will be 44, 44, and 1 second, 44 and 46, so it's 5, 15, 15, 6, 15, 7, 22, 22 and 24 will be 46, 46 and 6 will be 52, carry 5 again this time, and then we have small crossing, 9, 8, 17 and 5, 22, carry this time 2. And 3, 1, 3, 2, 5. This is the, and it's the same process every time you have to do. Next question, ninth number. First question is, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. This is the question. Four, five, six, and 7, 8, 9. You have to multiply. Anyone got the answer?
Sir, I got it. Okay. 3, 5, 9,
5, 9, 7, 8, 4. Correct. Rashul also got the answer. Steve also. 3, 5, 9, 7, 8, 4. Right. Three, five, nine, seven, eight, four is the right answer. Three, five, nine, seven, eight, four, right. So Ashish, Pratusha, Pratibha. Everyone have the right answer. Sarah also correct. 3, 5, 9, 7, 8, 4 is the. Akhil also her answer is correct. So what about others? Anyone having difficulty?
Not yet.
No sir.
No sir.
Diksha, you got the answer?
Oh yes sir, I got the answer as 3, 5, 9, 7, 8.
Please send in chat or chat message. Right, you can speak, otherwise you can send in chat message. No problem. See. 9, 6, 54, carry 5, then cross, small cross we can say. 9, 5 is 45 and 8, 6 is 48. What is 45 and 48? This is 93. And then again 5 will add, this will be 98, carry will be 9, this time carry will be not 5, 9, then be crossing. 9, 4 is 36 and 7, 5 is 7, 6 is 42, 36 and 42 will be 78, 36 and 42, this will be 78, and then this will be also added, 5, 8, 5 is 40, this will be 118, and then 9 is carry, the 118 and 9 will be, we can say 127, 7, carry will be now 20, 12, 127, then carry will be 12, small crossing, 8, 4 jar 32, and 7, 5 jar 35, 32, 32, 64, 64, 3, 65, 65 and 10 will be 75, 77, 7, carry will be 7 this time at the end, now straight, 7, 4 jar 28, and 7, 35, what is the value? Correct or wrong? 3, 5, 9, 7, 8, 4. It will come 1 second. 54 carry 5, 45 and then 48 will be 93, and then 5, 98 carry 9, then 8, 9, 4 is 36 and 42, 8 and 7, 78, and then 40. Okay, 8, 11 plus 9, 127, 7. Carry will be 12. Okay, 12, then 8, 4 is 32. And 67, and then what was the carry? 12. 67 and 12 will be 89. This will be 9, correct? This will be 9, and 8 is carried. 7, 4 is 28, and this is 79. Sorry, this is 79, and 79. 9 carry will be 7 at the end, 7 for the 28 and 7 35, right? Correct. Carefully you have to solve the question. Right, Angela Akhil, answer is correct. 3, 5, 9, 7, 8, 4 is the answer. How many of you are using shortcut, and how many of you are using traditional method?
Sir, if it is getting very hard to do, then after we are using that normal traditional method, or else I am using that shortcut method.
No problem. So every time you have to see ki, in which case na, we are getting this in less time. We are solving in less time with accuracy. That is important thing. Now see next question. Right, sometimes it gets difficult, sometimes, but mostly we can solve. Next question.
Yes.
9, 7, 5. And here we have 1, 3, 5. This is easy one.
So did you get my answer?
Not yet. One second, I got some answer. So 13,
sir, did you?
Right. So correct. For this one, Samarth sent first time. So 131625, correct. Samarth answer correct. Then Rashul also correct. Rishi also correct. Javian, right. Ashish, please try once again. Pratyusha, correct. See, 131625 is the answer. So those who are getting 131625, that means correct. Mohammed also correct. Pratibha, right. Steve, correct. Hemant, right. Sarah, once again. Hey, Sarah is also right. So all of you are having correct answer. This was a bit easier than previous one. 131625, correct. Diksha also. Answer is right. No problem. Answer also right. Means everyone having correct answer. So now we can solve. Just now you have to write the answer value 131625. Diksha, you can. Your answer is correct. Roshan also right answer. See, 5525, carry will be 2. Small crossing, this one. So 35 and then 15. 35, 15, 50. 50 and 2, 52. Carry will be this now 5. 9, 5 is a big crossing, you can say. 9, 5 is a 45 and 5. 50 and 21, that is 71. 71 and 5, 76. Carry will be 7. Now we'll see this one, small crossing. So 7 is the carry now. 9, 3 is 27 and 7, 34 and 7, 41. Carry 4. 9, 1 is 9, 4, 13. 131625 is the answer. 131625. Those of you who got the right answer, then you can put tick mark in your notebook. Now we'll see next question. Others can note the solution and understand the method. Same process every time. Always have to remember the carry, and proper carry we have to add after multiplication. Right, last two questions for this trick. 9, 9, 8, 8, 8, 9. 998 and 889 is the value. So I got answer from Rashul, okay. Steve.
Sir, I got answer it as 887222.
887222. 887222 is right answer. Person, please check once again. Zevin also, and Zevin answer is also correct.
I have done my video for a minute because I have some network problems.
No problem. Right, in network issue happens because this not net connection more in case we have video on. So in case you have
disconnected, it can get disconnected.
No problem. You can turn off the video. Rishi also right answer. What about Diksha and others? Got the answer? Amdeep, Uddhav, Tushar, Tanvi, Teja.
Sir, I replied, sir.
Right, okay. 888-7222 is the right answer. And we'll solve now how we can get the value. Let me solve. See, 98998 and this now 889. Okay, see, 8972 carry will be 7 first time, small crossing 81 and 64. So 9981 and 64, we can simply add 5 and 14, 145, and then this will be 7. So basically 152 carry will be 15. Because 152 if you write, 2 will come down and remaining 15 will go up in carry. Now we'll, this is 7 cancel, 15 is the carry. We'll do big crossing, is 9981 and 64. 81, 64 we already know, 145 plus 72. So 145 and 72, if you do 7, 11, carry on 217. 217 is the value, 217 plus 15, because 15 is the carry, 232 is the value. The 2 will come down, rightmost value comes down, and 23 will be go up means in carry. So 23 is the carry. Now we have to remember this thing. Now we'll do small crossing, means 72 and 72 means 144, easy value. 72 144 and 23, so this will be 6 and 1. 144 and 23 will be 167. 167 is value, 7 will come down, 16 will go up, 16 will be added with 72. 9 is 72. 72 and 10, 82 and 6, 88. 88, 7222 will be the correct answer. Right, Tanzila answer correct. Sara, 1 second, you can try. Diksha answer is also right. 888-7222 is the value. Ahil, Diksha, everyone having right answer. Tushar, Ashish, everyone. No problem. Now we'll see. Please note the solution. Those who got the right answer, they can put tick mark. Note the solution. If any doubt, they can. Anyone can ask. Because now we are doing last question for this method, for this shortcut. See, these tricks are now only be useful, means they are all useful, and then every time now you have to use in your this calculation of math, physics, chemistry, anywhere, then only you will recall, means it will be this now in your memory how we have to use these tricks. For simple calculation, every time try to use these tricks, any one of these tricks from which you get